So I just.
It was a motion and a second for us to allow the legal counsel to pursue, and no one said anything.
There was talk, well, you gave direction, but there was no vote. We were talking about another case, and I don't wanna say without having.
I think we have to let your attorney come.
Allow her finish.
Yeah, like I said, I don't wanna vote, but we were talking about another case. Like I said, I can't say it because, you know, it's closed session, we were talking about another case, and then it jumped into, you know, the directive, and there was no vote, so I just have to state for the record, I did not vote on that issue, thank you.
I agree with Councilmember Rubio, there was not a vote. We were jumping from one thing to another very quickly, and there was a 3-2, because at that time, we were voting.
On another issue.
For another issue. So I'm sorry, there was a confusion, there is a confusion.
Mayor.
Hold on, one at a time, we'll go, Vice Mayor.
I specifically recall there was a motion, a second, and there were no objections. Now, I think that oftentimes, the information is not disclosed to the public, and just because it was, there has been, you know, some backtracking, but that was clearly what happened.
There was nothing, let me just clarify.
Let me just state it,
and I'm glad you corrected, Vice Mayor. There was no objections to the actual vote. I did not hear Councilmember Cruz Baca, no Councilmember Susan Rubio object. And when there's objections in closed session, we'll do the roll call. And there was no objection, so it ended up basically 5-0. Unless I heard wrong, but there was no objection. So I stand corrected that there was no vote, but there was no objection to the actual, for us to move, as Councilmember Manahan speak, as Councilmember Ricardo Pacheco.